Nelly, why didn't you answer question number 3?
The one that have to find the X?
Yes, that one.
Because I'm tired and fed up of always have to find the math X. If the X move on and doesn't want to be with math anymore, why do I have to solve the problem all the time?